What's up, guys? It's your girl Chanel J, and today is vlog day. I will be vlogging my appointment, and hopefully, I can vlog better than I did last time. Because last time was like just really bad. But today is hopefully the day I get my boot up and I can go back to cheering. Meaning, if I just go back to cheering, I'll be starting physical therapy. But I'm just hoping for the best, so let's get started.
The greatest funk. My left stroke just went viral.
Right stroke put lil baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high
note. Mom, say hi. Say hi. What's up, guys? It's your girl Chanel J, and I'm back from the doctor's now. And so I found out that my ligaments weren't torn, which is a good thing, because if my ligaments were ever torn, I would have to get surgery, and luckily I don't have to get surgery. So, and it's about 7:40 right now, so yeah, I would take y'all like back home when it all started, just from being at Sky Zone to like being at Sky Zone to being on my crutches, and then going from my crutches to being in a boot. To being in a cast, and then going from my cast all the way to being in a boot. And so, like, when I got there, she was like, oh, because, like, so I didn't wear my boot because I've been walking without it. I was just like, look like you're not wearing your boot. Da da da. So when I started wearing it, and she's like, well, I got my boot off and I can go back to cheering. And I got the allowance to go back to cheering. So now I just got my brace and I got physical therapy now. But so, like, after I get done my physical therapy, I'm officially done with like everything on my ankle. So yay for that. But yeah, so I finally got my boot off. Everything is off. I just have to wear this for like, I think it was 4 weeks. So basically, like, but I only have to wear it when I'm cheering though. So I'm basically free to do anything I want. And I have to do exercises and go to physical therapy, but that's it. So that will be my last doctor's appointment for my ankle. I'm pretty excited about it. So, just wanted to let you guys know what happened on my appointment. So, I'm very excited to be off of everything. And I can finally go back to cheering. So, I don't know what I'm doing in my next video. But, I will see you guys later. Have love. No, show love. Have peace. See you guys later. Bye.